Hey guys, Jay here. Welcome to Eons of Battle. In this video, I want to show you how to create a powerful pink plasma glow effect. I'll be applying these to these Deathcore of Krieg models. I'll be using some matte medium, pink, and magenta paint, and some bright white paint. I prepared my palette. A wet palette will make this much easier. First, I saturated my brush with magenta. Then, I base coated the plasma coils. Then, I mixed in some matte medium to make the paint slightly transparent. Then, I brushed this on his face, arms, and chest. This will represent the glow coming off of the weapon. Any surface in front of the coils gets some pink paint. And I glazed this around the gun as well. Then I watered down some white paint and I applied this to the plasma. This is very watery and will flow in between each bump. Next, I mixed up some pink and magenta to make an in-between color. Then I loaded up my brush and I didn't paint this on the model yet. I painted it on my hand. I made many paint strokes until most of the paint was used up and a very fine amount of paint was getting deposited. Once I had properly prepared the consistency of my paint, I dragged my bristles across the plasma, and it only left paint on the raised ridges. I went back to the magenta and I did the same steps, wiping away 90% of the paint until it was barely leaving anything behind, then I swiped this over the top of the plasma coils to darken them. If you're having trouble with the paint getting into the recesses, one thing you can do is to take a brush with a really sharp tip and load it up with some white paint. Then you can stick this into the recesses and drag it across the depressions and manually increase the size and brightness of the white glow. And there you have a nice easy plasma glow. I chose pink because I thought it would look nice against the dark blue, but you could do this with any color. We make tutorials like these every single week, and if you find them helpful, you might consider supporting us over on Patreon. Over there you'll gain access to some behind the scenes, STLs, hobby hangouts, and more exclusive content. Plasma glow is a tricky effect, and I highly suggest you work off a wet palette. If you want to know how to set up a wet palette, you can watch this video on building a cheap wet palette. You can find that video and many more like it on our beginners playlist. But that's all for this video. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, thanks for watching.